Let me tell you something you might not know about the recently deceased poet, Maya Angelou. Maya Angelou was a craftsman with words. Unfortunately, she did not seek out a legal craftsman like me to prepare for her a living will. When she died, her caregiver was compelled to call 911 and was told to administer CPR despite the fact that Maya Angelou was clear and said, "Don't do that." Many terminally ill people do not wish to prolong their lives or family agony and family suffering. Mistakenly, these people emotionally and sincerely tell their wishes to family members, caregivers. Those oral instructions are insufficient to have their wishes honored. And folks, this is tragically wrong. In the absence of proper legal documents, caregivers are required to give treatment. They're required to keep life going. You need end-of-life instructions that are effective, unlike those given by Maya Angelou. All too often, I'm called to a hospital to help one of my clients. I find someone with tubes inserted in so many areas, in a hospital gown, hair disheveled and unshaven or no makeup. It must be terribly uncomfortable to have me by your bedside at a time like that. Call me early enough that we can make that end-of-life plan with dignity. In my 40 years of law practice, I've handled many, many end-of-life plans. My job is to protect my clients. Call me.